So Holder, you know how I call you my boy? Well, imagine being in the same industry as your dad. You'd always be compared to him. You might even have a rivalry with him. But hopefully, it'll be a nurturing relationship. It seems like Jakob Dylan had that with his dad, Bob Dylan. Seemingly very little influence or, you know, favors pulled or whatever to get Jakob to where he was beyond genetics. But my goodness, out of all the big rock stars' kids, you'd have to say Jakob Dylan is probably the most successful. You don't agree, do you, Holder? Well, I'll argue that one. So 25 years ago tonight, Jakob Dylan and his band, the Wallflowers, were on the Tonight Show with Jay Leno, doing their biggest hit, One Headlight.
My next guest has sold over 2 million albums. Tonight, they're performing a song from their current CD, Bringing Down the Horse, which Rolling Stone magazine calls eye-popping. Please welcome the Wallflowers.
Nothing is forever.
Wallflowers, be right back. Thanks, guys. Nice job as usual.
Thanks for watching. If you like what you saw on Cleveland Live Music, make sure to click on the subscribe icon. And Patreon and GoFundMe information is below as well. Keep it going.